This is terrible. I finally made it out of the snow, and now all the roads are blocked. The stupid bus is stuck. I don't know how I'm gonna get back. You really don't know how much I appreciate this. You're a good man, Gordon. Hey, Gordon? Oh, you know what? I hate asking this, but the thing is that James has this little trouble sleeping. I'm just calling to check in. Are you there? Well, I'm sure everything's fine. If you want to, call me on my cell phone. Okay, I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Seattle, huh? Well, don't you worry. We got plenty of room for you. We're gonna get you there.
Now, look, we're going straight through, right?
Oh, we're not stopping for nothing.
Okay.
Well, there you are. Oh, you're gonna be really comfy in there. Oh, just don't make any fast movements. Gordon, you're not gonna believe what I've been through, but I'm really close now.
You know what? Every time you call, you got some lame excuse. What's it this time? Dog ate your homework?
Are you okay, Gordon? Is everything all right?
And always with the questions. All I want to know is when are you gonna be here?
Gordon, what happened?
You're taking me to my kid now!